We all want to save the children, save the animals, save the planet. With all our hearts, we want these things to happen. And so what do? We wish it could be so. Not like blowing out birthday candles or when we see a shooting star. We really mean it. We wish things would change for the better. We pause in our busy lives to feel others' pain. We say that it is wrong that people should struggle and suffer, and that the environment is being destroyed. We even shake our heads. All those good intentions, pitiful really. Because when the helpless kids and the threatened animals ask us, who makes your wishes real? The answer is, there is no one else. We are it. Things don't just happen on their own.